children are our future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense of pride to make it easier. Let the children's laughter remind us how we used to be. Everybody's searching for a hero. People need someone to look up to. I never found anyone who fulfilled my needs. A lonely place to be. And so I learned to depend on me.
Go. You're an all-star. Get your game on. Go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on. Get paid. And all that glitters is gold.
It was a creed written into the founding documents that declared the destiny of a nation. Yes, we can. It was whispered by slaves and abolitionists as they blazed the trail toward freedom. Yes, we can. Yes, we can.
It was sung.
It was sung by immigrants as they struck out to the distant shores, pioneers who pushed westward against an unforgiving wilderness. Yes, we can.
Yes, we can.
It was the call of workers organized. Women who reached for the ballots.
A president who chose the moon as our new frontier.
And a king who took us to the mountaintop. And pointed the way to the promised land.
Yes, we can to justice and equality.
Yes, we can.
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 Yes,
we can to opportunity and prosperity. Yes, we can to opportunity and prosperity.
Yes, we can heal this nation. Heal this nation.
Yes, we can repair this world.
Repair this world.
Yes, we can.
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 We know the battle ahead will come.
But always remember that no matter what obstacles stand in our way, nothing can stand in the way of the power of millions of voices calling for change.
We want change.
We have been told we cannot do this by a chorus of cynics.
It will only grow louder and more dissonant.
We've been asked to pause for a reality check. We've been warned against offering the people of this nation false hope.
But in the unlikely story that is America,
there's never been anything false about hope.
I want change.
The hopes of the little girl who goes to the public school in Dillon are the same as the dreams of boy who learns on the streets of L.A.
We will remember that there's something happening in America.
That we are not as divided as our politics suggest. That
we are one people.
That we are one nation. And together, we will begin the next great chapter in the American story with three words that will ring from coast to coast, from sea to shining sea. Yes, we can.
Yes, we can.
Yes, we can.
Yes,
we can.
Yes.